Alright, we're back with the credits. I have no clue why I want to do this. I guess it's to make my walkthrough more complete. But I had a lot of inspiration on why I wanted to do a walkthrough on a game. One of those was Cloud8745, also known as NaturalBornGamers. And I've been watching his walkthroughs for a few months now, and I've just loved them so much, I thought, well, maybe I'll do my own one day, but was way too shy to do so. Then I started watching LuizPrower, LuizPrower. I'm sure you guys know him if you're watching walkthrough videos. And his are just as hilarious as Cloud's. And then there's ChuggaaConroy. A lot of people inspired me to do one of these. But I still thought, nah, I just can't do one of them. And then my friend, Trista, told me that I should post one part. Well, I decided to do one part, see how it was, I liked it. So I just did the rest of the parts, all seven up to here. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed my walkthrough. Oh, and one more thing to explain. Those dang lazy ghosts from level 2 on, they give you the outfits in order to allow you to pass through obstacles. They have the equipment themselves. Like, in level 3, they got the cowboy suit with the gun. If they're holding the suit, why can't they just shoot the gun themselves? Sheesh. Come on, everybody. Let's go back to town and have ourselves a circus. Ghosts can be our guests, but remember, no booing! Well, they thought the circus wasn't haunted, but those lazy ghosts went over there and haunted it again. Yeah, if they're ghosts, they haunt it. Even if they're good, they're still haunting it. So yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope you enjoyed the walkthrough. If you keep waiting on this screen, balloons pop up, but I'm not gonna wait that long, because it takes a long time to upload videos on YouTube. So, I'll see you later, maybe I'll do another one of these, it was quite fun. Have a good one.